from its face, deep beneath the rising sun. Asleep like a lion, lying with her young. The lightness calls, the enemy walls, crumbled on the smoke that began. A place where the falling from grace I'll return to an invincible fortune.
So as a TED Talk, I was like, should I talk? And that can be a terrible idea. I can say the most ridiculous stuff. But one thing I thought about was just, I was thinking about how, you know, everybody wants to make the best art they can make, and there's factors in life that can affect the art you're making. And one of the things, sometimes it's, you know, negative things, like you can sit down and write a song, and if you ever have in the back of your mind, like, all right, this has to be a really successful song or something, that can be... It can sometimes be detrimental to the writing process. So, but sometimes it's advantageous as well because, you know, I started wanting to have songs that I could do live with that loop thing. And so that last song, you know, it'll be on the next record, and I would have never written that had it not been for the technology of looping. It's a very simple song with basically two chords back and forth. But so it's interesting when the technology affects the art you make. Is this on? Cool. All right, so this is...
greatest hour.
But be careful when your prayers are received, cause the cannons, they don't miss. Thank you.
show. When I'm living in